What is up, you guys? My name is Keith. Welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. Today, guys, we're going to be going back into the job market. Now, we're going to have to be doing some quick jobs because I don't have a truck yet. We still don't have anything. We're starting from scratch. So we're going to get a truck here. We're going to pick something that I want to haul. Let's go with some tires today, maybe. Let's haul some tires from... What do we have? With the option of LA to Yuma or Fresno to San Rafael. I think I want to go down to Yuma. We'll hit the outskirts of Arizona that way. So let's do that. Let's take the job. It's only going to be about 4 hours in-game. Hopefully you guys are having an awesome day. I'm going to get trucking again. I love being back in American Truck Simulator because it's super quick. It's not that quick. There's not a whole lot of editing, though, which is awesome. That's actually a lie. I love editing, but at the same time, it's like sometimes you don't want to edit, you know, or you don't have enough time to edit. So we're going to start up the truck here. Wow, that horn is just amazing sounding, isn't it? Still need to remember how to play the game here. So let's get out there. We have 242 miles to go. Let's get our mirrors set up and everything, okay. And let's go outside. What do we got for the interior? What are we hauling here? We got some tires here. Okay. I would love to haul that trailer over there on that flatbed, but this will be good enough for now. And we're going to be the day cab. Let's get trucking. Let's get on to trucking, boys. Going to make a right turn out of here. A couple things I want to talk about in this episode is my Clash of Clans series that I have. That I have had going on for a little while, so we might actually be continuing Clash of Clans, possibly. I'm not 100% sure. A lot of you guys want it. Every single comment on that video that I put up, you guys want me to continue Clash of Clans, so it might actually happen. We'll see what happens with that. Let's get on out here. Here we go. Okay, so we're in LA. And we're going to be going to Yuma, so we don't have too far to go. Going to get out of here. 4-2 print. I feel like I'm sitting up a little bit too high in my chair, but that's okay. Love the trucks in the game. I do want to add a lot of more mods to the game. That wasn't even English. I don't know what's happening. Okay, there's got to be some slack, man. But if you guys do like the ATS videos and you like me just driving around, smack a like on the video, guys. We got some popo. We got the popo. Let's not worry about the popo. We're going to need to be in the right lane or left lane. I'm guessing we're going to have to be in the right lane. Because most likely we're going to be getting on the highway, which is going to make me in the right lane. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore, man. Kind of wish there was a little bit more traffic to the game. We could add that, because there is mods for that, obviously, but I mean... Don't know if I'm going to add mods right away. I kind of want to make sure we can get out of the quick job scenarios first. I'm going to grind tonight and tomorrow and the next couple days so we can get rid of the quick jobs because I want to get a truck. I want to start my own company. I want to get everything out here and get everything set so we don't have to worry too much about anything. We can just go to the freight market and see what the heck we got going there for that, for jobs, and then we can start fresh and keep going. Then I can start adding mods, we can add more traffic to the game, more variety, we can get rid of this saturation, because it's super yellow and just bleh, don't like the way it looks. Game still looks amazing, but I'm not a huge fan of it. Let's get outside quick and look at these trailers. Look at this truck while we're sitting here at this light. Freaking beautiful, man. Got the green light. Let's go! 30 mile an hour speed limit through here. But yeah, guys, a lot of you guys loved the Clash video. That was my No Walls account. If you guys are interested in Clash of Clans, I highly doubt anybody that watches ATS videos are going to be interested in Clash of Clans. So if you want to skip ahead a couple minutes, that's fine. Or you can just listen to me ramble. It's whatever you guys want. But yeah, a lot of you guys wanted me to continue that. That was actually how I started my channel. Was with Clash of Clans. And I played that two, three videos every single day for about, 6 months or something like that. I only have like 49 videos, so I don't like 49 Clash videos, so I'm not 100% sure. Oh, we need to get over and out. Okay, and I can't see because I have my visor, we have a red light, okay. But yeah, love Clash of Clans. I don't know why I stopped playing it, to be honest. I mean, I kind of got bored with it, I wanted to try something new, but it's like now, it's like I actually want to get back into it. They've added a ton of stuff to the game. I really want to get back into it, to be honest. I want to try out some new stuff. I want to see all the new troops they've added. I want to see what they have going on in the game nowadays. Because it just it's a fun experience. It's nice playing with your teammates, with your clan members, and just working as a team together in clan wars and donating troops and all that stuff. I really enjoy it. I have a lot of fun playing Clash. So I'm gonna get back into it. Might start a little bit slow, but we'll get back into it. We'll do some more stuff. We're good on fuel. Everything's good there, so we're not gonna fuel up. We're gonna get out of this city. Where are we at right now? Are we actually in Fresno still? Let me check the map once we get stopped here. Let me check the map really quick. Where are we at? We are just on the outskirts of LA. We're going to be headed through here. We're going to cross the 5. We could go on the 5 all the way, but we're going to be on the 10, and then we're going to get on the 111 all the way down, and then take the 8 to Yuma. So not too much further. Well, we still have like 200 and something miles, but how many miles do we have? Let's check the thing. We have 237 miles. It's going to take us about 6 hours. Let's check our things here. What do we have? We're gonna get $5,000 for this job, which will be nice. Make sure I don't smack into this guy here. There we go. Plenty of room there. They want this between 8:47 and 3:20. Okay, so anywhere in the middle of the night, we're gonna be dropping this off, and we're gonna be going to Eddie's. So that'll be an interesting little drop-off point. I'm not sure if Eddie's is a tight drop-off or not. I'm not 100% sure. Honk at our local truckers driving by here. This is just ridiculous, though. That horn, man. It is not a good horn, like, at all. Does not sound good, but okay. A little bit of construction work going on here. I'm not sure if this is the map rescale for ATS or not. I'm not 100% sure what it actually looks like. I don't know if it's a public beta or if it's just automatically and like updated with the game. So we're going to see what's going on here. The map doesn't look too much bigger from what I remember it being anyway. But we'll see as we go along. Maybe it is bigger, I'm not sure. I know the destinations are a little bit more separated, which is nice, cuz I don't like when the destinations are like right on top of one another and it seems like you're not really driving for very long. You're just like all of a sudden just there. So that's not cool, but really enjoy the scenery in this game. It's a lot of fun just driving around. It's really relaxing, to be honest. Going around and just seeing the sights. Look at how beautiful this is. Sunny California, man. I wanna visit here one day. Look at this. It's gonna be amazing. So we're gonna be coming up to the highway here. We're going to be crossing the 5. We're not getting on the 5. We're going to cross the 5 and get on the 111. 55 miles an hour. Let's get our speed up a little bit here. Fuel economy's only 3.8 miles per gallon, which is not the best. Don't have great fuel economy in this truck, that's for sure. But we make do with what we got, you know? We're just a day cab trucker doing little short journeys. Got an itch on my nose. Don't have an itch on your nose when you be trucking, bro, because you might do something. Okay, we're gonna be getting off here. Okay, are we getting on the 5? Or is this already the... Oh, we are getting on the 5. This is the 15, I think. Okay. Check here. Okay, we should have an open slot to get over here shortly. Okay, this is the 10, so we're getting on the 10. Okay, he's gonna let me over. Thanks, bud. Give him a little toot. And let's get ourselves up to speed here. We're on the open road now, boys. Got our dog in the back. Oh, perfect timing. Let's get our lights on. What's the button for lights? That's the horn. Okay, that's how you flash lights. Don't want to flash lights. I think it's K to turn the lights on. Pretty sure I have my lights on right now. 55 miles an hour, set our speed around 58. Let's check. I want to double check that I have my lights on here. Don't have my lights on. And it's not K. Not K. How do I turn said lights on? How do I turn said lights on? I actually have no idea. I actually have no idea how to turn my lights on in this game. L? There we go. Okay, so it is L. For lights, obviously. We don't need brights, though. Let's just keep on chugging with these ones. Okie dokie, Smokies, man. I'm gonna hop out real quick, get you guys a thumbnail. We'll be right back. And we're back out on the highway now. I got you guys a nice little thumbnail there. I'm gonna try to remember to actually cut that part out of the video this time. I forgot to cut out the last part of the video in the last episode when I made the thumbnail, so it was kind of just silence for a good, like, 2-3 minutes. So I'm sorry about that, guys. This time, we're gonna remember to actually cut it out. Carlsbad, we're still in the California region. It's beautiful out here, man. Look at this. Sun's starting to set behind us. Say bye-bye to the sunshine, guys. Say bye-bye. All by myself. Just trucking by myself. Beautiful time, though. Beautiful time. Having a great time. I would love to get a wheel eventually if I do. Haha, so funny. If I do end up doing more American Truck Simulator and actually doing this, like, as, like, a full series. I will be doing this as a full series. I want to do more of it. I love it. It's a lot of fun. But it'd be really cool to get a wheel. And it'd be also really cool to have a track IR set up. It'd be, like, more realistic driving than just using a controller. If you guys are wondering, I'm using an Xbox One controller right now to drive. And it works great. You know, you can just finesse the sticks. It's great. You don't have to use the keyboard. Because the keyboard, honestly, I don't like whatsoever. It's just not a good time. It's not very realistic. I love this. I love driving with the controller, though. It's a lot of fun. But how are you guys doing? Let me know down below in the comments how you guys are doing. What's going on with your day, man? How are you? And if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, guys. We're super close to 16,000. By the time this video goes up, we probably already are at 16,000. So thank you guys so much for that. We've gained like over 1,000 subscribers in like a week and a half. It's like nuts. So thank you guys so much for that. Look at that wind farm over there. Oh, man, it's beautiful out here. It's beautiful out here in sunny California. Loving it. Loving it, loving it, loving it. Coming out of my leaf burner. Look at this. Let's go outside view here. We got sheriffs rolling by. We're rolling by. Look at this. Beautiful scenery. Beautiful scenery out here in sunny California. We're on the 10. Kind of sucks that the trucks can't go over 55 when traffic goes like 70. I don't understand that law, because here in Minnesota, the trucks just drive as fast as they want to be honest. Sun's starting to go down. Say bye-bye to the sunshine, guys. About to get dark out here. Might have a night trip, because we're going to be delivering this thing in the middle of the night, around midnight, 1 o'clock in the morning, so it's definitely going to be dark outside. Doesn't even look like my lights are on, but they are. I need to install that mod back where it'll show up on my lights a little bit better. How we doing on fuel? We're doing great on fuel. We have 3/4 tank. And we only have... Let's check our mileage for our checkup. Let's see what we got here. What do we got? 128 more miles to go. We're going to be taking this exit up here, so let's get ready for that. Does not feel like I have my lights on, but I do. I'm going to be taking this exit right here. Slow it on down. We're coming into El Centro. And we're going to be making a right turn. Out of here, we're going to get on the 111. And we're all clear. And let's get on out here. We're going to be going through El Centro and then... headed on to the 8 once we get through El Centro and half of this highway here. I've never been on this stretch of highway, I don't think. It's been a really long time. Look at this little, look at this machinery over here. Got a little bit of culvert set up. Got gas station up here. I've been through El Centro before, but I feel like the map rescale might have been in effect, to be honest, because I'm not really curious. I'm not really curious. I don't know what I'm saying, to be honest. I don't remember the road being this way. Like, everything seems like it's a little bit more fleshed out, but I'm not 100% sure. I need to... I don't even know if my lights are on. Are they on? Nope, my lights are not on. There we go. Now they're on. It just seems like they're so bright compared to everything else. But maybe that's just me. So we have our lights on. I don't know how to turn high beams on, though. I think it's always relaxing, though, just to watch somebody drive a truck. I think it's relaxing. Maybe that's why you guys like watching the videos. I don't know. How many of you guys actually watch the full video? Or do you skip around? I'm kind of curious. We're in the freaking desert now, boys. Look at this. Got train tracks on the left. Cactus on the right. That guy's hauling a big digger. And our sunset's looking pretty behind us. Look at that in our rearview mirror. Wow. That's amazing. But yeah, guys, I will be starting to look up more topics. I remember before the series ended last time. If you guys are wondering why I'm restarting the series, just in case you haven't watched the other episode, it's because my save file got messed up when I reinstalled Steam and I haven't been able to get it back. Oh, we're going to get a ticket. Ooh, I'm surprised we didn't get a ticket there. We're going 10 over. Got to slow it on down because we're coming up into another little tiny town, it looks like here. What town is this? This is the... I'm not sure what town this is, to be honest. I think it's just a little outskirts of people. Ooh, we got little burgers. Ooh, dude, I want to stop for a burger. That's what I want. Let me speed back up. I feel like this is different. I feel like I haven't seen this. I feel like everything's a little bit different in the environment. I can't wait for ETS. Not ETS, but... For ATS to upgrade. Not upgrade, but add more states. I really want more states. I want Minnesota to be added, to be honest. But I think they're going to work their way from California and Nevada and Arizona and just keep working off that. I obviously know there's map mods out there that a lot of you guys want me to use, but to be honest, are they going to be as fledged out as this? I don't think they will be. So we're going to set our cruise here at about 60 and just cruise. How many more miles we got left? We still have 65 miles. 63 miles to go. A little under an hour. It's 9:45 at night. We'll definitely get our delivery before El Centro discovered. So we finally discovered El Centro. El Varo. Might have to slow it on down a little bit coming up here because this is the city outskirts. We might have to slow it down. I'm not sure. I haven't played this in so long. I completely forgot what the map looks like. Some things I remember, but not a whole lot. We're going to have to slow down. 55. Yep. 55 coming through here, which I was going 55, so we're good. What does El Centro have to offer? We got some industrial places over here. More industrial, more storage facilities. Start slowing down here. Coming into El Centro, we got 40 mile an hour speed limit. And we got 30 coming up here. There we go. So we're coming into El Centro, we're going to be getting on the 8 pretty soon, I believe. We're going to cross the 5. Pretty sure this is the 5 coming down here, or this is the 8 up here. No, this is the 8. And we're going to get on the 8 all the way to Yuma, get off at Yuma, and then drop off our load. Loving these episodes, guys. I'm loving being back in ATS. The only thing that I'm, like, a little bit eh about is what to talk about during these episodes, because not a lot goes on from day to day. And if I do, like, an episode every other day, it's like, what do you talk about? You know, do you guys want me to talk about, like, what do you guys want me to talk about? I don't know what to talk about. So if you guys have any ideas, let me know down below in the comments what you guys want me to talk about. I think it'd be a lot of fun. Maybe we could even have, like, oh, this might be a fun idea. Gonna make sure this guy's not gonna hit me. Okay, he's gonna let me in. Thank you, bud. I just had a really, really cool idea. Okay, so I have a public Skype, guys, right? A lot of you guys know that. It's linked down below in the description of every video. I have a public Skype. It's Kabushkis. If you guys want to add me on that, what we could do, if you guys are down for it, is you could add me on that Skype, and then when I play ATS, we could just chat it up while I drive around, and then we could have a conversation going back and forth, and then it would be like trucking with subscribers. I think that'd be so fun if you guys want to do that. That'd be a lot of fun if you guys want to talk to me. That'd give you guys a chance to talk to me, and it'd also give me a chance to talk to you guys and get a video at the same time, and you guys get to be in a video, which is really cool. So let me know down below in the comments what you guys think about that idea. To slow down a little bit, because we're going a little bit too fast. But that would be a lot of fun to be able to, you know, I like that interaction with you guys, and I don't really get that a lot besides in the comments or on Twitter. So that would be a lot of cool, man, a lot of English is not my thing right now. But that'd be a really cool idea. So if you guys want to follow me on that or add me on that Skype, I'm not on it a lot, so it would only be when I do a ATS video. I might hit up a couple of you guys and be like, hey, you guys want to chat? And then we could chat while I drive around. I think that'd be so much fun. I think that'd be a really good idea. And that way it would give you guys a chance to talk to me a chance to talk to you guys. It'd be a lot of fun. So maybe we'll do that. Let me know down below what you guys think about that. Be super cool. Also, guys, if you guys haven't subscribed already, even if you are subscribed, make sure you hit that bell, because YouTube doesn't notify you guys all the time when I upload a video or when I'm going live for a live stream. So make sure that you bell me and you get that notification ticked, because you never ever know, man. If you really want to make sure you stay up to date with my videos, I upload every day two times a day. Then, you know, that's how you do it. So make sure you hit that bell. I'm going to exit the 8 here, and we're going to get on this little stretch of highway here. 25 miles an hour, city limits. We're coming into Yuma, guys. Coming into Yuma. Got some construction work up here. What else do we have going on here? Let's check out what it looks like out here at nighttime. Look at this, trucks all lit up. Beautiful scenery. Beautiful scenery out here. So we've just crossed over into Arizona. I never saw the Welcome to Arizona sign. That's kind of sad, though. I wanted to see it, man. Okay, Yuma discovered. Hey, we are in Yuma. We need to get in the left lane. As we are going to be making a left up here, then a right, then another left, and that'll be our destination. Get over here. Make sure we don't hit that barrier. And we got the green light. Let's go. Gonna be making a right turn, and our destination is gonna be right up here. Gonna be right on the left. Here it is at Eddie's. If this is that freaking drop, yes it is. I hate this drop so much. Me and this drop have like a enemy against each other or something. I don't know. It's just terrible. Oh my gosh, let's try to get this thing in here the proper way, though. Let's check out our delivery. Where do you want it? Let's do it this way. Get extra XP. Why the frick not? Where do they want it? Okay, it's that furthest spot. That's good. sometimes they want it in that tight spot right up against the building, and it's like, nah, fam, can't do that. I've done it before, but it's pretty difficult. Not gonna lie. Okay, I'm gonna pull this bad boy up in here. At least we have a shorter trailer, so this shouldn't be too difficult. Okay, let's hit her up. Let's try to back her in here. It'll be a lot easier with this trailer, rather than if we had like a 52 footer. This should be a lot easier. Is there any traffic over here? No, we have the whole parking lot to ourselves, so that should be good. Start whipping it around. I have plenty of room on this side. Yeah, we have plenty of room. Get this bad boy straight back. Still got room. Yep, still got room. I'm gonna get this up against the wall on this side. I want to have as much room as possible on the right side because I know we're gonna need it. Okay, we have a truck's length on that side. Just keep inching it over here. This guy's like, hey man, how you doing? I'm just gonna ease it back. We hit this first try last episode. Let's see if we can hit it first try this time. I thought that truck was coming in here. It would actually be really cool if trucks would come in while you're unloading. That'd be super cool. Like just AI trucks would be awesome. I'm gonna start hooking it around. We still have extra room. Oh yeah, plenty of room on that side. No worries at all. Gonna back this bad boy right up in here. It's gonna be first try McGee up in here. Come on, let's nail it. Might be over a little too far, but we'll correct it. There we go. Let's get her in there. Come on, boys. Okay, are we good on that side? Okay, should be good. It's gonna be tight, though. Just gonna inch it back. Inch it back. Okay, let me double check what we got going here. Let's get out of the truck. Dun, 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 dun. We're gonna pretend to get out of the truck. We're right up against that wall, so we want to make sure we don't hit that. So we're gonna back it up, straighten it up, and then give her another ring around. Line her back up here. Let's get all the way over as far as we can. There we go. Get this thing straightened up for you here. There we go. I know we can do it. We'll nail it this time. There we go. Now we're on the money. Lined up perfect now. Straight back. Straight on back. Gonna nail it. Get that ding. There we go. We're a little bit crooked. Let's try to straighten it up a little bit more. Why not? Just because I'm nice about it. I'll be nice to the people here. That little bar there on the side of the truck is kind of getting in my vision a little bit. There we go. Straight back now. Straight back. Don't let it cull. Don't let it get over more. There we go. Whoops. Pause the game. There we go. Let's get back out. I think we're good. Parking brake on. Let's drop off the truck here. Decouple it. And there we go, guys. Excellent. 241 miles, 5 hours, 50 gallons of fuel. We got our 5 grand. We got our 400 XP. And we leveled up to level 2, which is awesome. Freaking hell yeah. Now for our skill points, guys. I told you guys to tell me down below in the comments of the last video which skill point you wanted me to do. We are gonna go with drumroll, please. Fragile cargo. Apply. There we go, guys. That's gonna wrap it up for this episode. I love you guys. Put a big old smiley face, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.